Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Gothic 3. Welcome to my channel. This will be the first video that I will post on this channel, and my first video that I actually will make. So I hope you will enjoy it. And I hope I enjoyed the experience of actually playing and talking in this game. Because, yeah, I've never done it before. So, for me, it's also a very new experience. But I do like the idea to talk while gaming. Because, I know, but it's just like some things I think about a game. It's like, I want to tell to someone or whatever, I don't know. Whatever, I'll see how it goes. And yeah, I hope it will be fun for you and me both. So I chose to play Gothic 3 because I've played it a lot of times in the early days actually with a huge amount of bugs.
You shouldn't have selected with me.
Now I got the community patch. I don't have any other mods, so it's just actually the vanilla game that got bugs. And I will play a little different than normally, because I'm going to play it as a roleplay character. That means that I will choose a faction.
That's a way.
And
you shouldn't have tangled with me.
Okay. And I got my level up. And I will choose Nordmar, actually. So everything that I will wear.
What have you. Now Zardis will send even more of them after us. You need to go to Redduck.
Yeah, okay, I don't care for the rest. So everything that I will wear will actually be from Nordmar, so I will use the heavy Nordmar armor most of the time. I will use use weapons from Nordmar. It could be that after a while I'm going to use the big two-handed weapon from the orcs as well, especially for the animals. But otherwise, I would like to use the battle axe. I know that the range of the battle axe is actually pretty poor, but still, it's an awesome looking weapon, and it's a weapon actually from Nordmar, so that's why I'm going to use it. Yeah, I'm also going to use. I'm going to be a strength build, but first read this book.
In the beginning, the nomads roamed the land, and the eternal wanderer led the way.
Okay, thank you. That's very interesting. So I'm going to be a strength build character, which will also know a little bit about thieving. So I can pick difficult locks. Don't think I'm going to invest any further into thieving, because maybe after a while also the bribe skill, I think. Make excuses, that's it. Just in case I steal too much from the town, so I can bribe people. Otherwise, I'm going to also do a little bit in hunting, but just enough to be able to get all the skinning skills. And normally, there shouldn't be anything interesting in this level.
Uninteresting.
Yep. For the rest, I'm also going to take the Old Resistance, Endurance of the Wolf, and Acrobatics. I don't know if I'm going to take the other ones because it doesn't really fit the role I'm going to play. Alchemy is also pretty uninteresting for me. Smithing going to be level 50 probably, as Nordmarians are known for their smithing skills and fighting orcs. Oh, you didn't die apparently. That's too bad. I'm not ready. Already playing my rules, so I don't care actually about this guy. Thank you. And he didn't die, so.
Nothing to be had there.
Dang it. I can't see the veil. Okay, there we go. So, but had to be done. There we go. Taking those ones as well. So first of all, I'm going to clear Ardea and read this book for some alchemy.
Here it says something about alchemy.
And then I'm going to pause the video, go all the way to Nordmar. I'm probably going to follow. Oh, I don't have the map yet. Going through Trellis, Geldern, Zildern, and I'll go to the pass. And yeah, that's going to be about it. And then I'm going to start recording again, close to the Wolf Clan, so I can actually start the game as my Nordmarian character. It will be pretty difficult because I already tried it once. Because normally this actually is my second time I'm trying to record. First time I had a problem with the audio log, and I was like, yeah, I can just do post commentary, but I didn't really know what was going on and what I was telling, so I was like, you know, I'm just going to start again. It was like only 1 hour or something played, so it was like, whatever. I can't play an hour again. The only downside is the whole way you have to go to get there. It's now Gatma. Because I was actually going all the way up here, up here, up here. I know it's actually the long route, and you can also go this way, but in Faerun you get the orb blocking the path. So it was like, I'm not going to run into the into problems with the orc at this point of the game, because that should be really stupid. Because I do want to have some good reputation with Faerun. I am going to side with the rebels, because as Nordmarian, I pretty positive against human people and don't like the oppression of the orcs. So I'm going to get up my reputation with Nordmar. It's going to be as high as possible. The orcs is going to stay pretty low. Rebels will be pretty high. Rangers as well. And then I'm going to choose one of the two. I'm probably going to take Nomads, I think. Although I do like the quest of the Hesitians more, but it's like, I don't know which other two I'm going to take, so nothing interesting in here probably.
Uninteresting.
Yeah, I thought so. Okay, so now my trip will begin to Nordmar, and this will be a long road. So I'm going to pause the video. I could do a time lapse, but time lapse will also take like 10 minutes at least, so it would be pretty stupid to do it. Just going to cut, it's just walking, I'm not going to talk to anyone. So see you guys in a second. Okay, so I'm here. I'm at my homeland, for this chapter at least. I'm in Nordmar, and to be more precise, I'm at the Wolf Clan. When I jumped into the sea, swam all the way to Trellis, went through Gelder, through Zillin, through the palace, up to the Wolf Clan. So yeah, here we are. I got some damage. Surprisingly enough, I was actually knocked down two times. One time I passed by a fuzz golem who attacked me and just knocked me down. I didn't die, maybe because I'm only level 2, I don't know. And then once of a shaman who also used an ice lance, and I also just got knocked down. They didn't steal anything, just got back up, got away, and yeah, now here I am. So yeah, let's go check out Amplan.
Halt! Not a step further!
Or else my big friend will whack you around.
Why are you stopping me?
I'm watching so no orcs will get into the camp.
Do I look like an orc?
Not really. I was just trying to impress you. It's not every day you have a great big comrade like that by your side.
What is the golem doing here?
Reinforcement for the clan. We made a deal with a mage. Now that the orcs are everywhere, one cannot be careful enough. We've got another one up in the village.
A deal with a mage? What mage?
He suddenly showed up here. He was wearing some kind of black robe.
Anything else you noticed?
Yes, his eyes. He was blind, and yet he seemed to be able to see. I'm glad that he left again, and that he let us keep those things.
Zardus was here?
Is that his name? Could be. I prefer to stay away from mages. You never know with them. Go ask Grimm. He talked to him.
Who is Grimm?
He's our boss. You'll find him in his hut. It's the big one, at the top of the village.
What about the orcs?
Well, they're everywhere. Even our hunters can't go out hunting by themselves. It's too risky. We're only sending out large parties these days, heavily protected by orc slayers. Obviously, we don't take as much prey as we used to.
Do you need help?
If you have any pelts, they'll be happy to take them in the village.
Anything else?
I don't know. Bogir's been funny lately. He's completely clammed up. And he no longer goes hunting.
Who is Bogir?
He's our best and most experienced hunter. But all he currently does is sit in front of his hut, brooding. Maybe you can help him.
What's wrong with you? Do you need any help?
Me? No. Everything's fine here. But I wouldn't say no to a decent shot of booze. I can't even light a fire here. If I do, my golem might melt.
Here's your booze.
Let me see.
Here you are. Good, clear liquor.
Thanks. That hits the spot.
Okay, so apparently the wolf clan got some problems with now you're drinking wine. Booze isn't good enough. So apparently Zardus was here because the wolf clan had some problems with orcs, and out there there is also a little orc troll hiding in the bushes. Zardus gave them apparently some trolls. So, that's always pretty nice. Now, first of all, I'm going to try to find a bed, which shouldn't be a problem here, but here we go. Because I didn't want to waste any healing potions on the way here. And, how much learning point? I got to sell something, probably.
Ah, a stranger. Have you come to buy a good blade?
Yeah, actually,
what
I did.
What can you offer me?
I haven't been able to restock for a while, but I still have a few good blades left.
Well, not planning to buy anything, but
show
whatever.
Me your goods.
Do need a pickaxe. That's it. Well, I'll just sell all garbage. I'm not going to use crossbows just yet. Going to keep one of those. 14, dang it. Well, let's just buy those things as well. Here we go. That's pretty nice. How many skills? 20. And how much? I don't need any. Just, nope. Can do it right now. So, I want to learn.
I want to learn how to be a smith.
I do not take apprentices. Go to the Hammer Clan. They have the best blacksmiths.
Right, totally forgot about that one. Okay, let's up our hunting then a little bit with Bogir.
What do you want? Leave me alone.
Can you teach me something?
Yes, I know everything there is to know about hunting.
Teach me something about hunting.
Carry.
Let's take two of those and...
I want to learn how to resist the cold.
You have to move a lot. That warms the body. Every movement must come from your whole body. And make sure that you always have warm feet.
Make me an inexhaustible runner.
Breathing is the most important thing. If you breathe wrong, you will soon be winded. Breathe evenly and draw the air deep into your lungs. Then you'll always have some when you need it. And the absolutely most important thing, don't panic.
Okay, so that was pretty interesting. Now we got some skills. Resist the cold, this one. And endurance of the wolf, so we can sprint a whole lot faster.
Hey, you! What are you doing sneaking around?
Well, I'm taking some mushrooms. Can I? Thank you. Okay, now one of the easiest quests in this thingy. Well, it's pretty easy, although boost giving was even easier. But
you aren't one of the hunters from Fari. What do you want here?
He's doing a duel with this guy.
I am looking for Zardus.
Black Mage? Yes, he was here. He talked to Grimm for a long time.
About what?
Ore. Zardus needed ore. In return, he left us these ice monsters. Now they're guarding our village.
Everything all right?
No, I'm bored. Now that the golems have arrived, they don't even need me for fighting. My axe is starting to rust.
How about a little sparring match?
Fine, but what shall we fight for?
I don't think that you get anything specific with honor, so I'm just going for gold.
For gold.
Fine. 200 gold coins. Winner takes all.
Sounds good. What rules?
Whoever goes down first loses. This is a real duel. No surprise attacks from behind. No clawing, spitting, or biting.
Okay.
Here's my gold. Let's fight.
I'm ready. Come here.
Even though it's in kind of an Orc Slayer, special guy who protects the clan and everything, a level 2 can just beat him. You just got to use your right attacks at the right moment. And, it's actually a piece of cake then. Without even getting hit, it's really easy. Got some healing plants. That's always pretty good. You don't get any more money, so there's no point in doing anything for you. Oh, another easy quest is actually with this guy.
Hey, you! Don't you have anything to do?
Why? What's wrong?
You don't look like you've been particularly busy. That's what's wrong.
What are you doing here?
Damn. I'm the clan quartermaster. Everything the hunters bring into camp winds up with me. I decide how it gets distributed. If someone needs something, he comes to me.
What do you do with this stuff the hunters give you?
It depends. The meat is smoked and stored for hard times. Hides are tanned or sold.
And the rest?
We put it in the chest right away. Who knows when we will need it?
What is there to eat?
Meat! There's always meat! That builds muscle and puts real meat on your bones. The plains people eat too much green stuff. They could never survive up here.
Interesting theory.
More than that, it's the truth. Vegetables will make you thin and limp. You can't survive a blizzard like that.
What have you got to offer?
Why should I give you anything? If you don't help supply the clan, you don't get anything. We don't need any freeloaders here.
What do you need?
The woodcutters outside the village need something to eat. Get 5 bear steaks from the hut and take them to the woodcutter's camp. Once that is done, we're in business.
Okay, so this is another easy quest. It's actually just grab and distribute quest kind of thing. You can take all the ham days up here. In here, in the metal chest, which is a difficult lock, you can acquire a teleporter room, teleportation room from the Wolf Clan. If you don't have a skill like me, don't worry. There is a second one up here. So once you get the second one, actually, if you get two in your inventory, you can just sell one. It's not worth too much. I think the value is like 300. And if you're trying to sell it, I don't actually know how much it is. But it's something. Why not? Every little amount of money is worth, except if you can't pick up one coin. It's like, Okay, so first of all, I'm going to try to kill some orcs, because normally they are pretty distracted with the wolves up there. So only two orcs will be fighting here. And apparently they're both fighting me, and none of those orcs are fighting the wolves, which is pretty strange, but okay, whatever. That's more XP for me, so no wolf can kill it, can kill them. And here goes arrow. Did I get the crossbow? Here it is. Okay, so there is the bridge up there. There is bridge. The hunters are down the path. We just talk to the one who isn't working.
How are things?
I'm worried about those tracks that we found.
What kind of tracks?
Sabertooths. Rather large ones, it seems. Are you headed for the village? I sent for Bogir, but he's not coming. Somebody needs to take care of those beasts.
I'm gonna see to it.
Fine with me. I don't care who gets rid of them. Just as long as we can once again fully concentrate on our work.
Where did you find those tracks?
Up this hill here, not far from our camp. Be careful. A fully grown saber-tooth is no pussycat.
True that.
I've got a load of ham from Rune.
High time, too. The boys are getting impatient. There. It's been a while since we've had that. Better give the rest directly to the boys.
Okay, so the saber-tooth cats are up this hill. I'm not going to attack them just yet. The only time I'm going to attack them, maybe, is once I get my halberd and two-handed weapon skill. So otherwise,
you want some
it
ham?
Won't be able
sure.
to
Fork it over.
To kill them.
Here, ham.
I thought Rune forgot about us. Rune sent this ham, right?
Yes, here.
Okay, only two more left.
Here's your ham.
Bear. Thanks.
Okay, next one.
Rune sent me.
It's about time. What is it?
Ham.
All right, give here.
Actually, I've got a question. Why don't they eat orcs? Don't they taste so good? Because they got a lot of skin. Meat, I think. So it should actually be pretty handy to eat them as well. Just a thought. Okay.
The steak has been handed out.
Good. Here is some meat for you. Do you need anything else?
Yeah, maybe your goods.
Show me your goods.
Can always use some lockpicks. I could use water as well. Can sell this one, can sell all this and this. Keeping those two. Selling all of those things. Don't need it. Nope. Nah, that's about it. Okay, let's trade. Got a lot of money for the moment. They already leveled up. Oh yeah, leveled up a lot. So now I can teach the skinning and extracting teeth and trophies and everything. So hunting.
Teach.
That
How can I skin beasts?
Slit the prey open and remove the skin with a jerk. The most important thing is always from back to front. Once you know how to do it, it's no problem.
Show me how to extract teeth, claws, and horns from beasts.
Above all, you have to make sure that the stuff doesn't splinter. Jam your knife deep into the flesh and uncover the trophy. Once you're in deep enough, lever it out.
Okay, that's all I want to know right now, because I don't think there are a lot of reptiles in Nordmar. I actually don't think there is any reptile in Nordmar. I could be wrong, but yeah, I don't got any save games, because I deleted them all. I didn't need them anymore. So now it's nice and empty. So one last thing I'm going to do is clearing the southern bridge in the south. Guessed right. Because it's one of those, there is a quest to clear it out, but it's like a strange mechanic actually, that there is always a amount of orcs up there. It's like one shaman, I think two elites, it's also a scout and three warriors, I don't know, maybe two warriors, whatever. Doesn't really matter. If you accept a quest from Grin, who is the leader of Wolfland, the other orcs will also spawn. So then it will be like two shamans or royal elites. It will be actually double the amount of orcs up there, which will be pretty tough. Oh crap, that will hurt. Oh, thank god. Nope. Wait a moment. Stop blocking. Oh, come on. Dang it. Okay, whatever. Ah! Okay, at the moment that he stopped blocking, I didn't target him anymore, so it was like swinging everywhere except on the one guy. But apparently there are two shamans, which is pretty strange. Apparently those two shamans are always there. Because I know on another place you've got close to the Fire Clan, you also got the same.
Die.
Oh crap! Dang it! Come on. Okay, he's dead. Now last one. You also got the same technique of if you accept the quest, stop blocking, boy. Okay, he's dead. I can go now. So I'm pretty safe. Same way of mechanics actually, that if you accept the quest. Oh, don't fall down. Those things are pretty expensive. If you accept the quest, then a lot more orcs will spawn actually, and there is real like double the amount of it. So there you get one shaman, two elites, three warriors, and one scout, and it will actually really be doubled. So you gotta do it with an NPC, so well, you don't really have to. You can keep him a little bit further away, but normally you should do it with an NPC, and then it's pretty hard to do, because they die pretty quickly. Now, what is this actually? Is this a path? Where the hell does this lead to actually? Pretty curious for the moment. Okay, I got no clue. Where am I? Oh, just firing. Yeah, okay. Nothing interesting. I'd hope there was like a dead end with a chest or something, but apparently not. This is not a cave, so. Okay, too bad. Oh, you're still up here. Okay, that's pretty good. Dang it. Just doing normal attack should be a little bit better. A little bit more survivable. Dang it! I hit you first, you couldn't hit me. Okay, don't fall down. Okay, go ahead and fall down, boy. Go ahead. Go ahead. Dang it, wait a minute. Quickly going to save and I'll try to get him down. Oh no, he's stuck in the... Okay, whatever. It's done playing with him. After a while, the bodies become one with the ground. You cannot move them anymore, which is pretty strange, but actually pretty good for the... the frame rate and everything, because it means that there are less moving objects. Everything can run a whole lot smoother. And did I get... dang it. The stuff fell down. Oh, don't tell me. Those things are like... 5k or something. Get from it. That really sucks. There it is! There it is. Got it. Blade staff. Now going back to the wolf clan. And... well, yeah, they still got some money. Only runes still got some money. And you got your axe back, that's good. Because I already sold your axe, so... show me your goods.
Show me your goods.
Protection against blades, don't care about it. You got a little bit of money, not enough. So those things are like 500. 5,400, so nope. That's not good. Well if I sell one. Here we go. I can sell you those crap thingies as well. So, I think this will be about it. I'll quickly talk to Grim as well. And I'm going to talk to this guy just yet. I'm going to do it when I've got a two-handed skill. So I can clear a path for that guy. So I don't have to bother or defending him when he's running through wild animals. Let's talk to Grim. Let's stand next to him, otherwise I'm awkwardly standing up here talking to him. And... okay.
Welcome, Wanderer. Are you a hunter? Hunters from Faring used to drop by all the time, but those days are over. The orcs are barely letting anyone pass now. But you managed to get through somehow. What can I do for you?
Tell me about the village.
I am Grim, the leader of the Wolf Clan. This is my village. You can stay here if you like, but don't make any trouble. The wolves are tame and belong to the village, so don't even think about it.
How's the situation?
Grave. The orcs are really bothering us. The hunters have problems getting to their hunting grounds safely. But most of all, I'm worried about Bogir. He's our best hunter, but all he does now is sit in front of his hut, moping. Nobody knows what's eating him.
What are you doing about those problems?
I sent off a sizable hunting party towards the south. I hope they will be successful.
Where's the hunting party?
Hunting wolves. Follow the path past the woodcutter's camp. Once you get to a burned-down hut, enter the woods to your left.
Do you need help?
The village is safe for now. But the orcs keep occupying the bridge to the south. That's the path that leads to the pass. I need somebody to take care of that. Go ask Hogar. Perhaps he will accompany you.
I'm looking for Zardus.
He is no longer here.
What did he want here in the village?
We made a deal with him. We gave him our ore, and for that, he helped us defend our village. He summoned the golems.
Where can I find Zardis?
He went north. Hansen, one of our hunters, accompanied him.
Where can I find Hansen?
He's hunting near Deer Rock. That's a plateau northeast of here. He has a small hunting cabin there. Just follow the path to the mountains. There you will find a stone circle. His cabin is nearby, on the plateau.
Okay, so we know the location kind of Sardis. Well, the guy who can lead us to Sardis, we know that something is wrong with Bogir. And there was one other thing I quickly wanted to do, but I've got no clue what the hell it was. It's not talking to this guy. It's not talking to that guy. Although, I got to... No... Where's my mouse? Oh, here it is. Yeah, whatever. Got no clue. Just going to invest.
Here's your gold.
Would you?
Give me some strength. Okay, thank you. So I want at least 150 strength as soon as possible. Then I'm going to learn how to kill orcs and the large weapons, and I'm going to invest a bit in live endurance, and then I'm going to invest in strength again, because I can tell you, in Nordmar it's pretty hard to survive up here. So hope you guys enjoyed. Next time, at least, we are going to do the Southern Bridge, going to the Hammer Clan, do some quests up there, and we'll see what we're going to do from other quests as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed. See you all later. Bye.